domain, Russia. Pavilion Verde, Spain.
Are those Spanish people? Yesterday there were some Spanish people in the hostel. And so I stopped and like had a conversation, a 20 minute conversation with the Spanish, because it was such a long time I didn't speak Spanish, so I was embarrassed at first. Of course I asked them for the adapter and they told me no, only in Italy you have that stuff. And I was like, yeah, thank you. Those free... Yeah? They are? Yeah, right, you're right. So we are not the only one, at least. Because I was like, oh, thanks.